The table below shows the number of sticks used to form each figure. Complete the table for figure 5. Okay, so figure 5. Now we know that the sequence here is always plus 7, right? So definitely this will be 38. Okay, similarly, plus 4, plus 4, plus 4. So this will be 20. Quite simple. Now B, which figure will have a total of 60 dots? Okay, so first, understand that the pattern for the number of dots is 4n, right? It's always 4 times the figure number, 4 times the figure number, 4 times the figure number. So, okay, which figure will have 60 dots? Very simple. If 4n is 60 dot, n will be 15. Okay? Okay, so pattern number 15, or figure number pattern 15, will give us 60 dots. Okay, how about B? How many sticks will be used for figure 99? Okay, now we know that the pattern formula is 7n plus 3, right? Okay, so the formula here is 7n plus 3. So how many sticks will be used for figure 99? So substitute, okay, now n is 99, right? So 7 times 99 plus 3. Okay, we will know that the number of sticks for figure 99 is 696 sticks. Okay, that's the answer for this question.